The final knot I'm going to show you is the cafe knot. It's a little bit more fancy, not probably something you've seen before. So this knot is actually unique in that it's tied with the skinny side of the tie, while the fat side just stays where it is. So first of all, we come across and back up through the middle. Then come around the back, back around the front, just wrap it around. So around the back, around the front. You've got to keep the front bit quite high for this. And also keep this bit reasonably tight because you can't tighten this bit after the knot's done. Then you're going to create the first of two distinctive side loops. First on one side, come around the back, which is going to be our loop for later, and back up and through to create the other side loop. There we go. Make sure that's all in place. Now, you turn the tie upside down, and you've got a loop here that you come through with the skinny bit. And then flip it back down, pull it tight.